Bye.
Which brings us to the subject of rudder
maintenance. Hi.
Wait a minute, class. Remember, we will not be here tomorrow. We will be going on a field trip to the boating museum. Now run along, kids.
Where are you going? Say hi. I look a mess. I only look at Binka. Bink.
What is this?
Hi, Dookie. Take your hand out. Thank you. Take it out. Take it out. Take it out. Take it out.
I followed the number with 201 and then nothing.
So you have to wait.
But such tragedies will be avoided with the flying boat of the future, the end.
Thank you, Binka. Hi. Hi, monkey.
I put my videotape in my baby. That was funny. That's why it was funny. I'm hungry.
Kiki head!
Hi!
Hi!
Yeah.
Hi! Hi, monkey!
Hold on 1 second.
Museum, it no longer
moves.
Here it is, class. The most extensive collection of seafaring things ever assembled. From giant naval vessels to more modest craft, like this clamming boat.
I'd say this baby can hold up to 10 clam babies.
Over here we have the Sandy Nub. It was a cargo ship used to bring back exotic spices from faraway lands.
Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
drink up.
Ha ha.